Good afternoon, Lions. This is Ms. Garcia with your update on student council elections. Thank you all for making sure that you voted because your vote counts. Now, we have the results for secretary. We have Evelyn Corona. Congratulations, Evelyn. For treasurer, it was a very tight race, but our elected officer for treasurer is Alizé Aldama. Congratulations. For vice president, we have Deborah Yerkeson. Congratulations. And for president, this was the tightest race of them all. And we have Aaliyah Aldama. Congratulations. Thank you, all of our candidates. You did a great job with your speeches, your posters. I was very impressed with how hard you all worked. And so if you did not get elected, we're going to be choosing student council representatives. You can represent your class. So if you're interested in that, we will contact you and you will get first dibs at being part of student council and be a rep, a class rep. All right, Lions, great job. Mrs. Ayala will be your student council advisor and she will be getting into contact with officers to set up the time for your first student council meeting. And again, congratulations, everybody, and a great job to all candidates.